Will you tell me, what is the one quality that you possess that makes you think that you can walk out here and come into the ring and face the very best in the business?
Ruthless aggression.
So I swear John Cena's a name you'll remember. From this point on, I declare war on Brock Lesnar. This is more than a match. It's a total obsession. I'll be watching everything you do 24/7. Forcing you to keep me in the back of your mind. And since your brain's so small, I won't be hard to find. I'll break you down, watch you drown and not throw a rope. This is jail, Brock. We inmates. You just dropped the soap. Word.
You gonna show me what you gonna do at WrestleMania?
At WrestleMania!
Then show me what you gonna do at WrestleMania! Come on! Right here! You throw a punch and I swear I will knock the hell out of you!
So JBL, what that means for you is I am gonna beat the hell out of you! And at Judgment Day, when you speak, finally the world will listen to what you have to say. Because I swear, for everything that I stand for, the last two words to come out of your pathetic mouth right before you pass out will be, I quit.
I told you about John Cena's temper!
Son of a bitch! I'll make you personal!
You want to go to war?
Come on.
I'll take you to war! I'll take you to war!
Man, what a terrible start!
Listen, you want real?
Real.
I'll give you real. Word around this locker room is that you've been sandbagging since you've been back from your injury. They say you lost your fire. Look at me. I am the stupid son of a bitch that will go out there and fight Booker T and the Big Show myself. Why? Because I gotta do it on Cyber Sunday anyway. Refuse to be stopped. I don't care if it's one guy, two guys, refuse to be stopped. And fireworks, that music, all that doesn't mean a damn thing. What I want from you tonight is when you step in that ring, have that look in your eye like I got right now. I'm going out there to war.
You want to go to war?
Hell yes!
You want to go to war?
And I'll be fighting with you!
Let's do it.
Hell yeah!
Come on!
With you. You are here in the ring tonight because you want to fight.
Oh!
All right!
John! John, no!
Look out!
Oh my God! Todd Grisham FU'd!
It is time to make some sense up in here! My name is John Cena, and Eric Bischoff wants to give me the night off. I say back off, jack off.
Oh, man. Enough! Enough! Listen up, Jack. I don't lower myself to them because they are the reason we are here. You are an ignorant son of a and you need a little bit of respect. So, in English, what I said was, you say you're gonna win at Night of Champions, but I'm just gonna kick your ass. That 300-pound gorilla you tote around whenever he wants to show up has no passion for anything but himself. He is big. He is strong. He is a super athlete. But what separates me from him, Jack, is heart. And when the chips are down, he may beat the hell out of me, but he's gonna have to beat every last breath out of this body. Because I'm the head of the SummerSlam champion, and I'm walking out with this son of a bitch.
And I don't care if Brock Lesnar
Nas is a badass, or Paul Heyman's a loudmouth, or if Ric Flair and Shawn Michaels don't think I have a chance, or if Hogan knows best, or if Triple H can't make a decision, shocker, I will stand right here and say, you line them up and I'll knock them down, and you can still get the WWE Network for $9.99.